Hey y'all, this is Cowboy Greg from Single Oak Farm in Trinity, North Carolina, and we're here in the Great Smoky Mountain National Park. We're staying at Deep Creek Horse Camp, which is not in the park. It's just outside of the park in Bryson City. And today, Jackie and I are going to borrow a trailer from the camp and head over to Towstring, and we're going to ride out of Towstring and check that area out. And they have your park's right along the stream, so if you're trout fishermen, it's a pretty nice little place, nice stretch of water to trout fish if you like. And then we'll be riding along a trout stream for most of the day on this particular trail. So remember to hit that like and subscribe button. Y'all sit back and enjoy.
Cause I get a feeling something like a summer wind. When you love me like a sister, then you're gone again. But there's so much light shining in your eyes.
Night. So we're riding out of Towstring parking area. Beautiful stream along there. You do a little trout fishing in that. I fished it before. It's not a bad little piece of water. And then so through the gate and the trailhead is, I believe this is so you're not, I don't think you're really supposed to go up that road, but Towstring Horse Trail is to the right here. Alright, so go up alongside the pasture. This is a pasture that I'm pretty sure they have, these are part of the rental horse fleet because they have a Towstring horse rental close to Smokemont. Yeah, I believe it's Smokemont. So anyway, at the campground up that way. So. So this path here is for hiking only, all right? And the horse trail is up here to the left. So I was just checking the sign out, so I said right here you'll just that sign. It's hard to read. These signs are fairly old. So anyway. So the trail here at Towstring is really nice. It's not that narrow. It's fairly wide. A lot of laurels. So if the laurels were in bloom when you came here, it'd really be beautiful. It's been a steady climb out from the parking lot. That's for sure. You got two directions to go here at the Great Smoky Mountains. You got up and down. I believe there's more up than there is down, though. Anyway, it's been nice so far.
And the older I get, the truer it is. It's the people you love, not the money and stuff. And makes you rich. And if they found a fountain of youth, I wouldn't drink a drop. And that's the truth. Funny how it feels, I'm just getting to my best years yet. The older I get,
it's rocky through here.
Your
now.
Friends I
had. Easy boy, easy girl, easy.
But
whoa.
You don't need a lot.
Easy.
The ones that you've got have always got you back.
Easy.
And the older I get, the better I am.
knowing when to give and when just not give a damn. And if they found a fountain of you, I wouldn't drink a drop.
This is probably the steepest climb we've been on. This is still Towstring heading back to camp. And like I said, this is the steepest climb we've been on. And this is the roughest section we've been on. And this little rocky place right here is really rocky. And Jackie just feels a little safer walking Cowboy up through here. And we're going to wait for them to get up and out of the way. And good boy Cowboy just stops and waits. Through here. This is the steepest we've ridden all weekend long.
Was 107,
past 2 days, this
we were heading to town. She had her sleeve.
Keep going all the way up to the top. Let's finish this last little bit. Let him rest up here at the top.
That girl is a cowboy.
It's rugged too. This is an easy trail. but it's worth it, I feel like, to get to that other trail along the river. So, that's a good spot right here. That's resting. So we just finished up our ride at the Towstring Horse Camp, riding out of Towstring Horse Camp, and it's the Towstring Trail, and it was a great ride. We really enjoyed it. This was one of our favorite rides of the whole weekend, to be honest with you. It was a lot of fun, beautiful, rode along the stream, and it was just really beautiful up through there, riding along there. You can do a little trout fishing right there from the parking lot. There's a trout stream that runs right beside the parking lot there. Now, camping at Towstring, I mean, the parking lot, you see a picture of the parking lot in the video, and that's the only place to park a trailer, really. The campground itself is designed more for tent camping. They used to have standing stalls, but the standing stalls are not there anymore. And it doesn't really look like a good place to high tie horses around the camp area. Now, I guess you can still camp there, because if it was me, I was thinking about going back and just camping right there in the parking lot and, you know, just high tie my horses there and just, like I said, camp in the parking lot there for the night or the weekend. But this was a beautiful stretch of trails. Here again, we only rode about 10 miles of this trail. We kind of rode out and back, and I think it was anyway, it was a great ride. Really enjoyed this ride. And so we trailered out from Deep Creek Horse Camp in Bryson City, so it's probably about a 20-minute drive with your trailers heading over here to Towstring. But well worth it. We really enjoyed it. And then our next ride is going to be at Deep Creek Trailhead, so y'all remember to check that video out. This is part two, and part three will be Deep Creek Trailhead. And anyway, y'all just remember to hit that like and subscribe button, and y'all be good to one another, and y'all do something nice for somebody. This is Cowboy Greg and Trinity saying bye.